girl. Welcome to the main event. Costume Boxing Night. Okay, so what are we going to see here tonight, Nadi?
It's a dress-up race. Our two competitors will race each other to see who can dress up the fastest.
Ooh, I love dressing up. And it looks like there's a lot of great stuff to choose from in those boxes.
Yes.
Oh, it looks like we're about to start.
In this corner, please welcome the defending champion from Big Bubble City, Michelle! Welcome a challenger. She's good at buttons and a whiz with zippers. Hailing from Kentucky, Holly. The costume boxes are open. Let's get ready to dress up.
What happens in round one, honey?
Well, each dresser-upper must find a jacket with a zipper. Put it on and zip it up.
Zippers can be tricky.
And there they go.
This jacket has a zipper.
Well, it looks like Molly's got a zipper jacket.
So does Michelle.
You did very well.
And now, round two. Our contenders must put on a shirt with buttons.
Buttons can be very tricky.
Tricky? Oh, they can be a real drag.
Tell me about it.
Look out, girl.
Here's the shirt with buttons. They both have found their shirts. Now for the tricky part.
One button each. Two.
Uh-oh. It looks like Michelle missed a button.
Snap!
Oh, no!
Got it.
Get it, girl.
Round two goes to Molly.
Fantastic, darling. One more round.
For our final round, our contenders must put on a jacket that has buttons and zippers.
Buttons and zippers?
You can do it, Molly!
And there's the bell. Whoever wins this round will be the dress-up champion.
I need your help. Which jacket has buttons and zippers? This one? Or this one? This one, right?
Michelle has already buttoned all of her buttons.
But so has Molly.
Good golly, look at Molly. All she's got to do is zip that zipper. They're both working on their zippers and... Uh-oh, it looks like Michelle's zipper is stuck. The tension is mounting. She's almost there. Competitors are down.